Dear leaders of rare disease patient organizations, so, you need to find a cure for the rare disease that is ravishing your family. You've raised money, found scientists to do research on the cause, discovered the genes related then to disease. You've sought advice, gone to conferences to learn about how to get to cures, and you've listened to stories of how groups just like yours have successfully pushed development of treatments for their diseases. So you think, all we have to do is catch the wave. But let's face it, making medicines is complex, expensive, chaotic, fraught with failures, and most likely, this is not what you trained for. Yet, these are now the stepping stones towards ending the suffering of someone you love. If this is your daily impossible challenge, then I am talking to you. I'm Barbara Handelin, founder of Novocan. As a 30-year molecular genetics veteran in the world of genomics, diagnostics, and therapeutics for rare genetic diseases, I am tired of standing by watching the ocean between your research push and the active pursuit of therapy remaining uncrossed. This is why friends and colleagues have formed NovoKen. Ken means a range of knowledge. We want to bring our Ken of how to translate research into therapy to help you navigate these waters, uncharted for you, but familiar to us. We offer expertise that you can use on an as-needed basis. For example, we can be an unbiased reviewer of grant applications or advocates to help direct your researchers towards acquiring essential data, or decoders of the pharmaceutical industry or demystifiers of patenting. No one has more urgency or singular purpose than you. You deserve a guide in your mission. What you need, when you need it.